from us. And I want you, we can bring it on the floor. We've never danced like this before. We don't talk about it, dance on. Do the boogie all night long. Stoned in paradise, shouldn't talk about it.
Hello, Oshkosh North. I just want to inform you that 272 stuffed animals were collected at the teddy bear toss. That is outstanding. That is a stuffed victory right there.
Stoned in paradise, shouldn't talk about it, shouldn't talk about it.
And this is our very own brand name, New London Champion. Look at him.
Woo!
Attention,
straight up.
Friends and participants, please sign up no later than this Wednesday morning for January thaw. The practice meet is at Oshkosh West this Saturday, the 17th. You must have a minimum of 2 rehearsals by the end of this week to be eligible. Also sign up for the Appleton East tournament on the 24th by this Friday. If you have not started rehearsing, you are running out of time to be on the team.
Give me that.
Great.
All right. Attention, juniors and seniors. If you are interested in having open hours for your second semester, be sure to fill out all that paperwork and get it turned in to Mrs. Ganser ASAP. If you qualify, she will give it to Ms. Gauthier to make changes to your schedule. Paperwork can be found in Student Services. Take it now!
Cook. Alex, come to the media to pick up your $5 gift card to Quick Trip. Week 2 contest begins today and goes through Friday. What's your read for the winners for this coming weekend? NFC and AFC games? Two $5 gift cards are at stake. Come to the media and fill up a ballot. Sorry, only one entry per person. All students and staff can participate. Good luck.
For something to do Wednesday night, come to Buffalo Wild Wings and 10% of your bill will help support our DECA chapter.
One.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Wednesday activity period, boys track and field meeting. Please be there. If you can't see me,
Just want to inform you that the Oshkosh North Dancers took third place in Palms on Saturday. That is another excellent victory. Now, it's too bad they don't have room for me on the team. I just want you guys to know that if I would have passed my audition for the dance team, that would be me out there dancing. It's funny how you use that time.